This past August, the Buffalo community and hockey fans across the globe lost one of the most celebrated and beloved voices in all of sports, Hall of Famer Rick Jeanneret. Rick Jeanneret was part of the Sabres broadcast since 1971 until he retired after the 21-22 season. He was the longest tenured play-by-play announcer in NHL history. We ask that you please direct your attention to the video board as we celebrate the life of Sabres legend and our friend, RJ.
For over 50 years, you showed us the way. With a great mind and a big heart, you shaped hockey in Buffalo. Your pride ran deep for your family, your adopted city, and our boys in the blue and gold.
He had a knack of just saying the right things and just leaving the room a better place than when he walked in. He inspired our group and our players that they could do more.
You know what? Winning's contagious. Just keep it up, will you guys? Just keep it up.
Every night, Rick Jeanneret wanted the Buffalo Sabres to win that hockey game.
When I made a save, you know, he would say, wow, what a glove save. And then he would listen to the other team's broadcast. It was like, well, Biron got lucky on that one.
He was a homer. And by God, ladies and gentlemen, he was damn good at it.
They called you by many names. Legend, artist, genius. When all along, you were our true champion.
Sabre Nation loved RJ, and RJ loved you back.
I have only three words. Just three. I love you.
When I'm standing by water, it's harder and harder. It's why I get sad when there's ships in the harbor, because they must be leaving soon, as they should. Well, RJ's ship docked here for more than 50 years, so how lucky are we? One word to describe RJ?
It's easy. Perfect.
Generous. He was brilliant.
Yeah, I would just use friend. He was a great friend. He taught me more about being a father, being a husband, than anybody did.
He made me a better person. He made me a better coach. He was a magnet of positive attitude.
Thanks for traveling around with me on this road for the last half century. It's been a hell of a ride.
I don't know if you've noticed up in RJ's booth the blue light, but you know what's missing? The gold. RJ took it with him.
Here, your brilliance lives on. We'll carry forth your lessons and your legacy. Always striving to do it the RJ way.
Now please join us and welcome to the ice, Rick Jeanneret's family. We now ask that New York Rangers captain Jacob Trouba and Buffalo Sabres captain Kyle Opozzo please skate forward for a ceremonial face-off.
Thank you.
Thank you to the Jenneret family for joining us tonight. And we look forward to continuing to honor RJ's legacy tonight and all season long.